How did my father lose his life? Well, he was in California with the wrong people, into drugs. He got kidnapped, drugged to a football field, tied to a football goalpost, blindfolded, and they took a shotgun and blew his head off. And his body laid there for 3 days. So a man was walking his dog, and the dog kept on smelling something and led the man to the body of my dead father. So that's how my father lost his life.